Hello, I'm Monica Schneider, Channel 17 News. There was a fatal snowmobile accident in Winnebago County today, the first of the season. It happened in South Beloit, and we'll have a full report at 10. We'll also have testimony from today's proceedings in Janesville, where an 11-year-old girl is on trial for murder. And on the lighter side, we'll have a Friday's Child success story. You could call it a perfect match. Join us for the news, weather, and sports tonight at 10.